External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj attended a joint commission meeting in Indonesia's Jakarta on Friday. Earlier in the day, Swaraj met Indonesian Vice President Muhammad Yusuf Kala in Jakarta and discussed strategic partnership. She is on a two-day visit to Indonesia, which will aim to strengthen the bilateral relations between both the nations.